Real words of wisdom, baby. Going into the wormhole. Basically, those are like portals. Personally, what I like to do is just go straight forward and not fall off the edge. But at least I landed on a safe platform, so I'm gonna go on the same try. Okay, third time. Please let it be a good luck charm. This has a time bonus, doesn't matter anyway. I might as well grab the banana stash. Alright. And that's a little heads-up music that you got 10 seconds left to the goal, and you need to hurry. And free fall! Oh yes. This is a real fun one. Okay, whoa. Okay, that was too much over here, I'll have to admit. Alright, come on. Directly on the goal, but not into it. There we go! Now we go into the melted pot. And this time, unlike any other level, you have 30 seconds to cross them. 30 seconds to get to the goal. I thought for sure I was gonna cross that one. These balls are gonna get annoying. Aww. We didn't make it. Because of these balls. There we go. Isn't that better? And now on through a mad shuffle. Instead of finding a play switch right in the back of the start, you'll find it behind the wormhole. And you might want to get that shuffle pattern down before you go on to react fast enough. Hopefully, I still remember that pattern. And thankfully, I still do. The beat screen. What I want to do is, when all those platforms line up, hit the pause button, and go straight down. Oh yeah, this is one of the fun ones over here. Jump machine. When you step on these platforms over there, you'll get launched up. And I can't control my landing fast enough. Huh. I didn't realize I was up there already. Let's try that again. I don't think I'll ever get there. No offense, I. There we go, we finally made it through that goal. And terrible slowdown, how are you doing, buddy? Alright, sorry about that. Now we go on this 5-8 tower. If I remember correctly, there is a portal up there, and all you have to do is make a free fall. With a few slanted curves over here. And directly onto the gold, not like that, but a little more direct. Alright, easy now. Easy. Easy. Ah, too hard. Now we into the toggle. Well, if I have a recommendation, I would speed through as soon as the half of those platforms are like above. Well, that wasn't what I had in mind. Ready? Now that's how it's done. Just make sure you have to roll straight through, roll smoothly through, but not try not bumping as much. Oh boy. Knew that was gonna happen. All right. I was there, 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 I was there,
Sammy swinging it. Swingum, she loofy. Slam, the seller in with Sanya.
Well, now that that's, weird setup is over, I think I'm gonna close here and continue next time. So until then, WiiWiz signing off, and I'll be back for World 6, The Boiling Pot. I'll see you then.